From the fanciest shampoos to the generations old hair pack ideas, we have tried it all to get the hair of our dream. But no matter what we do, we tend to fall short on something. While it is for certain that you must have tried almost everything by now, there is one element that you can most definitely add to your hair care routine, which is almond oil. Almond oil is extracted from almonds and is filled with the goodness of vitamin A, E and D. Here's why almond oil should absolutely be included in your hair care routine. Almond oil is an emollient, meaning it can fill in gaps in your hair at a cellular level that makes your hair feel smoother to touch. Using almond oil on your hair gives it a softer texture over time. Once almond oil is incorporated in your hair care routine, you might notice that your hair is easier to comb through and style. Using certain oils to treat hair can make it less prone to breakage and diminish split ends. The lubricating properties of nut oils like almond oil diminish friction during hair styling. A study done on nut oils which contain oleic acid and linoleic acid just like sweet almond oil showed improvement in hair's resilience when it was treated with small amounts of oil ingredients. Almond oil can make hair stronger and less prone to split ends, which means your hair growth won't be slowed by losing hair that becomes damaged. Almond oil contains high amount of vitamin E, which is a natural antioxidant. When antioxidants combat the environmental stress around your hair looks younger and healthier. Almond oil can also be used as a treatment for flaky scalp and scalp psoriasis. Almond oil has been used to treat dry scalp conditions in Chinese and Ayurvedic medicines for centuries. Rubbing a small amount of almond oil directly on your scalp increases blood flow to the area and introduces powerful antioxidants to the skin on your head. While a lot of store-bought conditioners hold the capacity to ruin our hair quality, almond oil is a natural conditioning agent that can moisturize your hair and make it smoother. Because of the high content of fatty acids in the oil, applying it at regular intervals can also protect your hair from any potential damage. It must be noted that almond oil is filled with essential nutrients of vitamin E and D, which are natural generators of hair growth. There is truly nothing as good as vitamin D if you are looking for a natural agent to maintain your hair follicles, and at the same time vitamin E can prevent hair damage. The high magnesium content in the oil enhances blood flow through the scalp, which helps with hair growth. A lot of people often tend to struggle with dandruff issue, but almond oil is a great solution for dandruff. Because of the antifungal properties present in the oil, it easily cancels out the fungal enamel that causes dandruff. If you are someone who is tired of an itchy scalp, then almond oil is the way to go. Due to the anti-inflammatory properties present in natural almond oil, it aids scalp irritation. Using almond oil on hair to increase strength and shine is low risk for most people. But the active nutrients and properties of almond oil have been shown to help hair appear stronger, softer, and shinier. As an added benefit, almond oil is gentle on your scalp and smells great after it's applied. So, try to include almond oil in your hair care regime and enjoy the good results. Make sure to choose a good brand or quality of oil. If you like the information shared in this video, don't forget to hit that like button. Take care of yourselves and I'll see you in the next one at Reva Foods.